July 19, Friday of the 15th week in Ordinary Time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew. Jesus was going through a field of grain on the Sabbath. His disciples were hungry and began to pick the heads of grain and eat them. When the Pharisees saw this, they said to him, "See, your disciples are doing what is unlawful to do on the Sabbath." He said to them, "Have you not read what David did when he and his companions were hungry? How he went into the house of God and ate the bread of offering, which neither he nor his companions but only the priests could lawfully eat? Or have you not read in the law that on the Sabbath, the priests serving in the temple violate the Sabbath and are innocent? I say to you, something is greater than the temple here. If you knew what this meant, 'I desire mercy, not sacrifice,' you would not have condemned these innocent men. For the Son of Man is the Lord of the Sabbath." The Gospel of the Lord. Lord of the Sabbath. The Jews take the commandment, "Remember the Sabbath day, keep it holy," very seriously. The Sabbath observance of the Jews is their way to thank God and express their dependence on Him. The problem arises when they start to think that mere performance of such acts is sufficient, and that they no longer need to be merciful towards their neighbors. Jesus, on the other hand, insists on internal transformation or covenant mercy. He invites His disciples to allow the Spirit to change their hearts, to turn away from selfish desires, and to seek fulfillment in the love of God and love of neighbors.